tuned in with me, join me on the ride. I'm on Montana 43. Basically runs between I-15, Interstate 15, west of Butte. And this will take me all the way over to US 93. Now, I think I see some wildfire smoke ahead. I saw a sign that said this road had limited access. I didn't catch where to, so hopefully I won't have to drive all the way back down this road later. Hopefully it'll take me at least as far as I need to go before it closes. We'll see. But enjoy the ride. It's a beautiful country. Basically, I'm headed toward, close this window. Basically, I'm headed in the direction of Big Hole Valley. Big Hole Battlefield Monument is there. That's where, I believe that's where Custer met his demise. Big Hole Valley was the first place that I ever went to in Montana, was the first time I was ever here, back in the year 2000. There was a rainbow gathering there. I had never been to one of those things. That was my first one. In the year 2000, Big Hole Valley, there were 20,000 people that showed up. 20,000 people out in the wilderness, in the middle of Big Hole Valley, which is like miles and miles and miles away from almost everything. I don't know how all those people got there. They came from everywhere. Had some people from different places on the planet, different countries. That's definitely wildfire smoke ahead. There's also a stop sign. There's a lot of lane closures along this road, and they put these lights up and automatic signals to control traffic. So I am at a stoplight in the middle of nowhere. There's a building there, Thompson's Corner, Wise River, Montana. Okay, I'm in Wise River, Montana. Amazing. I had no idea. Okay, so my phone's getting hot. I'm gonna turn this camera off for a while and see if I can get past this fire up here. Bye. Okay, so I went down Montana 43 as far as Wisdom, Montana. And 43 was closed at that point due to fire activity ahead. So I've had to back up probably 30 miles. I am now on, I don't know, Montana. I'm on 569. The market, Montana, I don't know what they call it, but the number is 569. Headed generally north, making my way to Missoula, Montana. As it's getting kind of late in the day, I'm probably going to stop in Missoula for the night. It wasn't my intention, but it is also not my intention to drive over the mountain pass at night. The last time I did that was in the year 2000. With a group of people, we had a caravan, I think three vehicles. One of them ran off the road in that pass at night, late at night. Rolled down into a ravine, rolled pickup truck with a camper shell on top, and somebody was sleeping in the overhead cab over part of that camper and got crushed. Did not survive that accident. So I don't see any reason to try to drive narrow, two-lane, unlit, dark mountain pass after dark. Hit it first thing in the morning, or second. I'll probably have breakfast first, then I'll hit it. Anyway, we are traveling on 569. I believe we're going to turn on to Highway 1, going north, which I would assume is going to take me into Missoula. There's no internet out here. Wi-Fi unit on Verizon hotspot does not work out here. Nothing works out here. As you can see, there's just miles and miles and miles of empty space. This is what they call Montana. I love it. So I'll shut up, drive for a little while, and then pick this up somewhere else down the road. Enjoy the ride.